Absolutely, you know, it's so great to come out here, especially to these to other countries, come all the way to Spain and see that so many people are like what I do and are enjoying themselves and you know getting ready for all the uncharteds that that we're throwing at them this year. It's a lot of fun, you know. It's been about 10 years now that since we started the character. He's the everyman character. He's somebody that's very, very relatable to the audience, and you know, to have been selected 10 years ago to play this character, to be this person, and then to be so gratified, and you know, to have people love it so much. I mean, it's the best. I started in theater, and then. On camera television shows, and some friends told me to try to get into voiceover and animation and games. Games weren't a very big deal. It wasn't something that a lot of actors even wanted to do at the time. And this is only 10, 12 years ago. And I found it, it was a thrill. It was a lot of fun, and I couldn't believe that they would pay me to have that much fun. So, off I went. And I always enjoyed it, so I kept doing it. And yeah, I've been very fortunate to see how the industry has just absolutely grown from, mostly grunts and, grenade and get down to actual, full body motion capture and real cinematic storylines and great writing. And, instead of just being a game for kids, it's multi-generational. It's men, women, people in their 20s, 30s, 40s, doctors, lawyers, businessmen, and women—it's just blown up, and I think there's room to grow. I mean, who knows what's next for this industry? Well, Naughty Dog's great. I mean, the men and women there, the programmers, the designers, the artists—they're fantastic, you know. And if you can look at the quality of their work, if you see what they did with the first Uncharted for the PS3, and then what the Uncharted 3 for the PS3 looks like. Just their commitment to always pushing the boundaries and making things as great as they can, is really one of the tops in the industry. And with Uncharted 4, I think those same hardworking people are going to be able to bring something real visually spectacular. And I can't wait for people to enjoy it and get it out there in March of next year. And we'll see what happens.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
¿Cómo demonios nos habrán encontrado aquí?
Esos tipos llevan semanas siguiéndome. Pensaba que los había despistado.